share through Soompi.1x1 on July 4th, the official FIFA World Cup Twitter posted a tweet asking fans which song they would like heard inside the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. The options were BTS's Fake Love, EXO's Power, J Balvin's Mi Gente, and Z's The Middle. See also, Blackpink ascends with the Do The Soompi's K-pop music chart 2018, June week 5. It was neck and neck for BTS's Fake Love and EXO's Power, but after a day of intense voting, the results are in EXO's Power will be played at the World Cup Stadium. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile.
English. 300x250, ATF Turn It Up and Feel the Beat. From the final four, which beat do you want heard inside the stadium? Vote now. Take it from us, at Where When EXO sure know how to rock a stadium.
For the World Cup, also tweeted that because BTS had won a separate poll on Instagram, both groups' songs will be played. According to Stone, the songs were chosen based on fans' feedback, so the choices were different across the social media platforms. On Instagram, they made it the choice between BTS's Fake Love, Avicii's Hey Brother, and Kanan's Waving Flag. BTS won this poll. Great news. We also ran a poll on Instagram. Fans of both groups are winners. Enjoy the rest of the day, evening. Alex Stone, at Alex Stone 7, July 5, 2018. Meanwhile, on Facebook, they made two polls, one with Kanan's Waving Flag versus Ricky Martin's The Cup of Life, and the second with Queen's We Will Rock You versus Vanilla Ice's Ice Ice Baby. For these polls, Waving Flag and We Will Rock You won. Fans were able to show the power of K-pop fandoms by voting for their favorite group's songs. Are you excited to hear K-pop at the World Cup? Source 1, 2, 3.